Now, there is a song about this. As a matter of fact, these two young gentlemen have two single releases at the same time. And this one is called Sidewalk Surfin'. Ladies and gentlemen, let's greet Jan and Dean.
Have your board in the sidewalk surfing with me. Don't be afraid to try the newest sport around.
It's catching on in every city and town.
You can do the tricks the surfers do. Just try a quasimodo or the coffin do. Why don't you grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me? You'll probably wipe out when you first try to shoot the curve.
Taking gas in a boost takes a lot of nerve.
Oh, hop, scotch, pull that, and pedestrians too. Oh, bucket, chuck, I a bumpkin, now escape right on through. Why don't you grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me? With me. So get your girl and take her tandem down the street.
Don't you know you're an asshole, gasoline?
Downhill great, that'll give you a kick. But if the sidewalk's cracked, you better pull out quick. Why don't you grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me?
That's one of those little hazards you don't have on the street as a thing. Can you fellas take your cameras way the heck out, gone and back, and take the cords with you too? And you do this in your bare feet?
Yeah, it's better.
You're supposed to have what?
Tennies.
Oh boy, tennies.
We got our high heels on today. So
these are your high heel sneakers. Where'd you learn to do this thing?
Oh, I don't know. We just had nothing else to do.
You know, I asked you about it.
After a few bomb records, you know.
Yeah, come on. You haven't had a turkey in a long time. I don't know when you've had time to learn. Would you give us a small demonstration? You give the commentary like they do at the sports races?
Okay. All right, we're going to show you right now how Dean can do the coffin.
No.
Now, he'll show you how to grab the rail, all right? This is a real hard trick. Notice how the intricate balance plays into this.
He's very good.
Now, once in a while, you get wiped out and you have to take a little gas, but that's all right. We're thinking of, selling these with a quick little tube of medicine on the front, you know, magnetized, so in case you scrape up your elbows, you have it right there.
Isn't this a major hazard, though, as you go zipping down in the water? At least you fall on your head and it's a little soft.
Well, I think they tried to outlaw them in Glendale, but the kids marched on the city hall on the skateboards.
Can you give us one more brief demonstration? What's the biggest secret in running one of these things?
I don't know.
Balance.
I think buying one.
What is it?
I don't know.
Having the money to buy one, yeah, that's about...
Well, what do they cost?
About $10, I think, for this one.
That's the average.
Can you give us one more shot at it? You look very good.